Hello students, in this question frequency is given as 1.6 hertz and we have to find the wavelength.